My life is a movie, and everyone's watching.
Look, Kimmy, how sick is this?
So let's get to the good part.
That's so sad.
And past all the nonsense. So tell us how to do the right thing. When the pressure's coming down like lightning. It's like they want me to be perfect.
So we've got a frozen windscreen. The seats are fucking cold. Timmy's scraping today.
I'm scraping the car.
We've got a big adventure today. This is where we're staying at our Airbnb. So sick. There you go. Watch Timmy do a little scrape, scrape, scrape. It's a bit cold out there, doesn't it? Oh, look at the technique on her. We are going to some really cool waterfalls today. We're going to this black sand beach today. And we're going to a plane wreck, I'm pretty sure. So that will be fun. So we've made it to the waterfall, and you don't want to fly your drone, which sucks because I really wanted to fly the drone, but we're also going to go to the plane crash, so I'll probably fly the drone there if I'm allowed to. But yeah, look at this. This place is insane. As if this is real. How gorgeous is that? Wow. I'm obsessed. Look, there's little Kimmy. How sick is this? I'm sliding around in these shoes with my one gripper. I told you, I slip on one and then the other one grips it.
So I fold it up and I flip
it. That's so sad. I love
little movies.
Good on. Well, maybe go over here. Drama. Over here. Do you want me to give it to you? Okay. Give me your other one.
Okay, come over here.
I've only got one group of things, so I give my other one so we can get photos over here. That's actually sick. Drama, these look sick. Whoa. Wait, do that again and look at me. Stay there. Stay there, stay there, stay there. Look at me. Driver. It is a full-time job being this bitch's photographer. Look at this.
All his friends.
It is a full-time job.
Amongst the crowd, a heart will bright. And a heart will mend. Walks him home, tired from work. The letter falls from his hand. He reaches out only to catch the sky.
So, we're stopping for a little snacky. We just had some Sengers that Mimi made. We're about to try this. So we went to this shop.
£40 worth of groceries.
Literally, we spent £40 on groceries, which is like 80 Australian dollars. To get like stuff to make sandwiches, like that's how expensive it is here. Anyway, this is something else we got. We found these like Warhead drinks, cherry flavor. We're gonna try it.
Wait, can you give me mine? Oh no,
I only brought one.
I'll try that.
I left the other one at home. I just thought we'll try one today. We can try one tomorrow.
Okay.
But we're not gonna drink two. No. This is probably gonna be like
sugar in a can.
We're not gonna drink a whole can each. Probably will actually. Let's be real. It's probably gonna taste fucking lit. I love
cherry.
And I love cherry.
Oh, that's so good.
Mm-hmm.
That tastes like the slushy from yesterday, but like fizzy. It's not sour though.
Hold on, I'm
gonna eat it anymore.
Sailor.
Anyway, it's raining right now. It's a bit annoying.
It's raining, we're about to go see the plane crash.
There's like this plane crash thing that we're about to go to. But we pulled up and it's rainy. And when it's rainy, that means it's freezing.
That's lit.
How good is that?
What the fuck?
Your eyes are watering.
Yeah, because it's like sour.
It's fizzy, like, and yumness. Fizzy.
And delicious.
It's delicious.
Yum. What's the other one we got? Apple.
No, we got blue raspberry.
Okay.
Cherry and blue raspberry.
That's yum, though.
You duck my sandwich?
Yeah, it was good. It actually was good.
Yeah.
Delicious.
Stunning.
All right.
Alright, I don't want any more of this. Should we just leave it in the car?
Yeah.
And drink it when we get back.
It's raining. I wish it was snowing instead.
I was gonna go fly the drone, but everything doesn't. Nothing want. No one wants me to fly the drone. I don't know, but it looks like it'll shelter us. Everything you're welcome to my mother.
Fuck off.
Can I get more conversation?
This is cool.
Shout out to everyone making my beats. You helping me preach. This music's the only thing keeping the peace when I fall into pieces. Look at the sky tonight. All of those stars have a reason. A reason to shine. A reason like mine and I'm falling to pieces. Look at the sky tonight.
Left hand.
Alright, so we were gonna go home and then on the way home we saw this waterfall that we're at right now. And so we pulled over and stopped because, you know, we had some extra time. So yeah, we're at another waterfall and take some photos and then go home.
So we've just seen this waterfall on our way home.
You wanna go up that way?
Yeah.
Righto, good luck.
What, do you wanna go by myself?
Just got slack snacky.
Can we go by myself?
Yeah. Okay. Nah, fuck, alright, I'll come. Anyway, we just found this new waterfall. So we've pulled in. Supposed to pay for parking. Haven't paid for parking. Hopefully we don't get a ticket. We bought a donut, so that paid for the parking surely. This place is sook. Somebody's out here littering.
Look at you.
Whoopsie daisies. Whoopsie daisies. Someone was going a bit fast. He said, you have to come with me. And then just took her. Took her and they're sitting in the car, so. That's what you get for speeding in Iceland, Jemima. I wonder how much it's gonna be. So she just come back and said that she has to pay like a £500 because she was going nearly 30 kilometers over the speed limit. Oh. Yeah, because I've never been fined in another country before.
Neither. $600. Fuck me.
That sucks. That's rude.
That is rude. I was like, warning? He was like, no. I was like, no.
You said warning?
Warning!
He said no!
No.
It was like, you're fucked.
It's like, you're done. Absolutely not.
Yeah.
Oh my God, he just feels so slow.
I know, I've been using the cruise control because of this.
Oh, fuck. How do I do it?
So press it and then it should come on and then press it again. I press set. Anyways, we've learned our lessons not to speed on the icy roads, haven't we? Naughty. Hey man! One, it's actually not very easy.
Oh, I know. Have you ever made a snowman before?
I've never made a snowman, no.
Haven't you?
No. Watch this, guys. You made a snowman before?
Yeah, I made it in Jindabyne.
He just wanted to drink the wine.
I know. You haven't even tried.
I tried over there. I know we try. And days they go by. I reckon like this big. That's a big man. We should have put petters in the oven. It takes about half an hour.
Yeah, it feel like
the sun's not even down, so it's like not even like 5 o'clock surely.
True.
I'm like, oh, the sun's going down at 7 o'clock. Gotta eat. How are we then supposed to make a second round bit though? Oh, you want some ice in your wine? Slushy.
This place is so cool.
I think that's wine. So cool. I went to front of the horses before. You get some good ones.
Oh, that's
so. I think the contrast will look sick. How do we make it?
I don't know.
Because don't you have to do like another bubble and then another bubble?
Yeah.
So you have to build the ball first, I think, maybe, and then place it on top. How are you going to place the whole ball on top?
I don't know, kid.
Maybe we should get some water. Yeah, I think we might need water, actually, because it's just not really sticking together.
It's so hard to do a snowman.
I mean, a snow angel.
You got to like break it a little bit.
It's not as fun as you thought it was going to be, is it?
No, it's not fun at all.
I don't like it. I watch you do it. You do the hard work. And then you're looking at me like, I would have done it like this. You couldn't fucking help.
You're like, that looks shit.
That looks shit. I would have done it like this. Why didn't you do it like this, Kimberly?
Tell me what you're gonna say.
What animals are native here?
Horses.
That's literally the only animal we've seen, horses and dogs. I haven't even seen a cat.
I've seen birds.
Anyway. Beautiful snowman.
Oh, sudden.
You know how helpful you are?
Not very.
I'm the supervisor.
Who said
me? Who said?
triangles over it.
Oh, that's cute. You like triangles, it's hip stuff.
Alright, just you guys do the head now.
Yep.
That's gonna be hard.
Well, he might become a tall king, but at the moment he's a short king.
What, you think I should make him bigger?
No, I thought that was the head.
You thought that was the head?
Well, it looks like it could be.
No, I gotta put him.
That's why I said he's a little stumpy short king. Oh, he's a tall king now.
Something like that.
I got wine.
Mommy got wined and fined.
I actually did. I got wined and fined, and then I got wined.
Yeah.
So,
fined and wined.
Cheers to that.
Oh, well, cheers to that.
Cheers to that. Cheers. Cheers, Timmy. Live in Barry.
Got some more wine?
In your fucking freezing ice. That's your snow cone.
Oh, actually.
Cut. Anyway, this is our little setup. We've got this little light in our snowman. Got the bottle of wine, got the wine glasses. We're about to make snow cones. We've got 2 teacups and this little blue flavoured drink. And we're just sitting in a paddock full of snow. Here comes Timmy.
So, I'm making snow cones. I want to show you guys. Can you see that? Oh! Oh no! How about a ball? Yeah, look at this. It looks cool. Let me see. Oh, it looks so cool! Love that.
So you get your teacup, you put your snow in it, you get your warhead sour blue drink, and actually can't open it with the gloves on, so this is a problem.
Oh. I love this light. I can't wait to do a shoot tonight by the fireplace.
Ready? And then, okay, you're watching? You're watching? You're watching?
Snow cone! Snow cone!
Snow cones.
By Tasty J.
Cheers. What's the verdict?
I feel like I need more.
I'm good too. I don't know. What does the actual drink taste like? The cherry one was so much better.
Was it?
Yeah, try it. Oh, I can't actually sit in the snow any longer.
Quanky tasty. Tasty never quanky.
Oh no! What happened?
I took the wine over. Then you make tasty quanky.
Tasty got fined and she's still smiling.
Oh.
I'm impressed.
Oh, no. Yeah.
It's like TV study.
It all tastes like TV study. I wonder what a wine snow cone would taste like.
Don't stop wondering. You can make it happen, babe.
Should we try it?
Yeah, I just put some snow in there, in your wine cup.
Who wants to get in this?
Look at my glove.
Oh, you know what? Who cares what a wine? Anyway, we've created some blue snow for the cows to look up when they're...
The horses are actually eating the snow.
Were they?
Mm. Interesting. Oh, trying to get to the grass under it.
Very interesting.
Too far in it, too far gone. She knows what's in it, she knows what's wrong. She just can't quit it, her heart's so numb. Hers to live it, but worse to run.
Every time I want to fly my drone, no drone.
You should be addicted to me. The heart is drink just not to care, not care just to drink. Can that be enough and not take too much?
That's
insane.
That's so gorgeous.
Gangsta. I've ever seen a church. This is one sick church. I'm the only thing you should need. You should be addicted to me. Alright, look at this church we're about to go into.
Is it Tony?
I think so. Yeah, it is. There's Timmy with her little ice cream, making us get ice cream in fucking Iceland.
I got chocolate, banana, cinnamon, caramel.
Is this zoomed or something?
Yeah, it is.
Oh. That's better. There we go, there's a better shot of the church now.
Right. The church!
Ice cream. Anyway, let's cross.
Cheers.
Ice cream, cheers.
So I got this. I have no idea what it is, but we're gonna try it. I think it's chocolate milk. What do you think it is?
I think sugar
milk. I hope it is. I want some, wanted some chocolate milk. Chocolate milk. Oh yeah, Lucy says cocoa majoli on the top. Cocoa majoli. And this is milk in this country. So our Airbnb doesn't have a microwave, so we're cooking.
We're gonna put the milk in
the. Javon wants to put it in the kettle, but I'm cooking it on the stove.
Oh, you're doing the stove.
I'm gonna cook on the stove. Because yeah, we don't have a microwave, so we got some hot chocolate and some Bailey's chocolate. And then we're gonna make hot chuckies. Yummy! Oh, maybe this? That looks like the tool that I need.
That's so good.
Hmm?
Real funny. Hey, it's gonna be Iceland.
Lucky we only came here for 4 days, hey?
Oh, lucky!
Because if we were here longer, you would have an overwhelming amount of photos, I suppose.
I'm sure.
Jemima can't decide what photos.
So overwhelming. I'm such a perfect model.
Oh, what's that? What's that?
This.
Oh. Alright, let's go. Yeah. Oh!
What?
Burnt myself. There's one. There's no spoon. Radio. Spilled like half of it down the sink, but whatever. Bob's your uncle. Alright.
It's really hot.
It's very hot. I want you to taste it though.
Right now, did you say it's really hot?
Please. What's the verdict?
Delicious.
Stunning. Okay. Say less.
Very hot though.
Very, very hot.
Okay. Hopefully it's okay.
We're going on a Northern Lights hunt. Jemima's parked Freddy next to the big diggerino. And we're gonna get some Chinese takeaway because apparently we eat Chinese when we're in Iceland. Hopefully we get to see the lights.
I've done it. I've decided.
Huh?
I've decided. I'm gonna have to give myself some money. I was like, maybe I'll get drunk again. Drunk again.
Oh, she UK?
Yeah,
I mean
UK.
Oh, there it is. Nah, it's just a reflection of that.
Same?
I think so. Yeah, I don't know. Like a kid. And they're like, did you see the fairy?
Yeah!
I see the fairy.
I see the fairy. Oh, I can see the northern. Yeah, I can see the northern ones. Yeah, there they are.
Yeah,
look what this dumpy has done. We've got air! We've got air, boys! We got it out, boys! We got it out! We got it out! We got it out! We got it out!
We got the car out! I had no faith! I was like, calling road charges, Julie's like, no, just let me try.
I was like, my dad didn't raise a quitter. I also don't pay for that shit, so it doesn't usually help. So I reversed and Jemima pushed it out like a fucking machine. And we got it.
As soon as I saw it jerk, I was like, we can do this. Oh, here it is.
Oh, yes, this is the spot.
How many other fucking people
here? Oh, that's a perfect place to eat some dinner. Eat some Chinese. Stunned.
I broke a nail digging all the snow out, getting the car out. But we got it out, we didn't have to call roadside. I'm a bloody machine.
Look at
the,
it's literally sparkly.
That's so pretty,
so
hey?
Yum. So I would like to take this moment to make a formal apology to our handy, trusty car friend. Oh, I'm sorry I did you like that. Oh, you've been really good to us. I didn't mean to hurt you like that. Mate, yeah, I'm sorry.
I'm so rude.
But yeah, thanks to us, we got you out of it. We didn't have to call roadside, so love you long time, you trusty bugger.
Oh, sorry.
I put on mission. It's too cold to go back in the car. Fuck this.
What should I come?
So sick. So we can't see it, but the camera can. Oh, so sick. You can only just see it, but the camera sees it.
Don't do the
flash.
Actually, you can see the flash though.
Really?
Yeah.